this one was all your dad's idea. You need something that's always in this park. Quiet on their own, loud in a group.
Loud in a group? That's not it. Maybe. But it's probably too quiet to work well. Probably something you'd always find here. Like birds or trees or... No, not trees. There's a lot of birds around here. Maybe? Not this way. Pretty sure it's behind me. Think it's back there. Nah, getting too far away. Not gonna find it over here. Probably something you'd always find here. Like birds or trees or... No, not trees. Thank you. record this? Is he a pigeon whisperer?
This was way back, before high school. We were hanging in the park one day, and someone dropped a hot dog. You know how that goes. Place was swarming with pigeons. Your dad stopped cold. He said, "Aaron, man, that's music. Listen." Next day, we were crawling all over Manhattan looking for beats. Like you are now.
I remember the first time they showed me how to sample. Uncle Aaron had the gear, and Dad had the ear for music.
So Fisk was behind all that stuff.